Hello, my name is Craig Hodge, and it has been my honor to have served you on Coquitlam City Council for the past 7 years. I grew up in Coquitlam, I graduated from Centennial Secondary School, and I spent my career working as a photojournalist in this community where I saw firsthand the issues that affect our citizens. Today, my wife Darla and I are raising our three boys here, the third generation of my family to call Coquitlam home. I'm a past president of the Tri-City Chamber of Commerce and the Coquitlam Heritage Society. I coach ball hockey, soccer, and I'm a scout leader. I chair the Riverview Lands Advisory Committee, where I have been a strong advocate for the creation of a new mental health facility and for the preservation of these beautiful grounds. I also chair Coquitlam's Sports Advisory Committee, where I have supported the expansion of our parks, fields, and recreation amenities. To learn more about my past achievements and my platform, please visit my website, craighodge.ca.